Hello everyone, this is Raokal playing the second reality project in the last stage Fortnite. Last stage Fortnite. Hello? I want. Oh, right. There we go. Death Trap Castle. It's a castle. It's gonna have death traps. It's as subtle as it'll get. These are death traps. Footballs are death traps. I'm gonna restart that. Still, football. Dangerous. You can poke an eye off. Fudge you. Bats carry diseases. And people confuse their dropping for food. Man. Come on now. For. This is going. This is starting so well. This is a joke. No, that didn't change anything. Oh, see my neck. Well, God, this, that will have helped. Oi. Yeah, Raokal, remember what you just said. You've played this level earlier today. You sure not making it look like it? You're playing pretty badly. There we go. Hop, hop, man. Hop, there we go. Nuts to you. Hop, yep. Yes. Whoa. Yes. Hop. Haha! You thought you had tricked me! And, now for part two of Death Trap Castle. It's the part with the wizard. And blocks. And lava. And walls. And magic spells. And lava. And running into wizards, first place. First place. Okay, that's enough joking around. This ROM hack is serious business. That's why I'm slipping off blocks and into lava. That's just how hardcore I am. Come on now. Oh. This is a 3-block-wide jump. Gal, why are you having difficulty? Oh, that was a cheap shot. That was so on the block. And being so on the block is so a safe area from putabos. Will you stop that? Thank you. Pressing button is hard. Yeah, that ain't happening. That ain't happening. Pencils. Ooh, ho, ho. Nice. I see what I need to do there. Jump straight in the fireball. Twice. Well, that went well. Okay, time to time this. I don't need you right now, wizard. You're kind of in the middle of something here. Yes! I probably should save state, right? Of course. Okay, time this. Time this. Time this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Poopies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, about now. Whoops. I is the smart. Hey, come on, why did that happen? Come on, that was not. Oh, for love of God. Okay, now. No. Yes. Okay. Safe for now. Fucker. There we go. Yes. That part is done. Okay, now the fireballs are aiming at the blocks. Ain't that swell? And you're aiming right at me. Ain't that. Eat a roast pig and choke on it. That was the strangest insult I have ever given anything ever. So what, am I screwed or what? What the hell is this? Fuzzy pickles. You could see it was starting to sound like some sort of techno remix here. I'm restarting so often in the same areas. Man. One block is not a lot of area. You'd be surprised. Okay, I'm gonna assume I'm safe there. Oh, shy. Close call. Oh. Stupid wizard. Come on now, appear under. Not there, under. Under. Do you not know your basic vocabulary? Rabbi. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure how you're supposed to bait him to go in a specific area, so kinda stuck. Wait. Oh, no. Oh, yes. Fuck. Was that so hard? And once again, the mushroom is pointlessly dangerous to get, and the boss is good old Larry Larry that doesn't do anything special. It is over. Level 7 is almost over. The series of video is almost over. Ain't that sad or happy? It depends how you're seeing things, because anyway, afterwards, I'm doing the sequel. You're not gonna get rid of me that easily. Now, the text has been actually changed quite a bit. Mario has defeated Larry Koopa on Castle Number 6. Number 6? Maybe they're. Number 6? Dude, this is the 7th level. Anyway, all that is left is Bowser's Palace. And. Dot, 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 question mark. This is so mysterious. I guess that next time, possibly tomorrow, we're gonna do Bowser's Palace and maybe something else. Fear my elite acting skills. This was Rao Cao playing the Second Reality Project. See you tomorrow.